Damn. Part two. Anyways, let's go. This has to be the auditorium, right? I mean, come on now. Sorceress Idia, so the time has come. You're the legendary seed destined to face me. What is she talking about? I must say that I'm impressed. I am an impressive nuisance. Your life ends here, seed. Worthless fool. You're not our match, Ron. All seeds must perish.
Thank you.
Rhino, are you alright? Squall puts the selfie. Irvine's you've all grown so much and became so strong. I waited for this day to come and I also feared this day would come. Is today a joyous day and an odious day? What's odious mean? Where's Aloni? Have I protected Aloni? I don't understand. Squaw! It's Rhinoa. Rhinoa, what's wrong with Rhinoa? Alright, disc two is over, my niggas. We are in disc three as of right now. Have no fear. This disc is over, man. So we did it, man. We got to disc three. We're halfway through this game right now. We're halfway through this motherfucker, man. We are halfway through this game. You know what that means? That Bahamut, Doom Train, Edea, Cattar, Boom Bomb Boom Bing, motherfucker. Cattar, Edea, Doom Train. Okay? We ain't playing. We got Alexander, we got Severus, we got Pandemonium, we got Tonberry. We are on our way to collecting all the GFs and upgrading all our characters the way they need be. Okay? If I go to like level 99 with Squall, like trying to beat this game like that, I'm probably not going to beat the end because I'm so savage when it comes to this game that I don't really use any of my limit breaks. And that's legit what you need in order to beat Ultimecia. You need Lionheart, which is a limit break special when it comes to Squall. You need that, and you need to keep on healing with the rest of your party, or throwing demis or whatever, triple demis and all that shit. But anyways, man, your boy is on his way to beating this game. This has been one of my number ones on my bucket list, like straight up before I die, was to beat this game because I was hella into this motherfucker. This game is hard. I would play Resident Evil 1, Resident Evil 2. I would play Gran Turismo 2 and all that stuff on the PlayStation and Legend of Dragoon. We play all that stuff. Metal Gear Solid sometimes, so on and so forth. But my dude, we are at the end. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Turn on bell notifications if you like my shit, my content. I'm playing 90s nostalgia game as of right now. I'm gonna continue this with Final Fantasy 9 once I beat this, and then we're going to move on to Final Fantasy 7 Remake. Okay, that's the next game. Final Fantasy 7 Remake is going to be next. And then we're going to move on to Final Fantasy 9. And I'm very excited for what the future holds. If you have any questions, man, leave a comment, man. Let me know what you think about it. You know what I mean? Just, man, subscribe, man. You know what I'm saying? I'd like to have some subscribers, just to have some subscribers, just to get some views and all that stuff on YouTube. But anyways, man, I'm not going to plead for it. If you like my shit, you like it. If you don't, you don't. But anyways, it's been a pleasure, man. It's your boy Max. Y'all have a great evening. Deuce.